We just roped this heifer. We're starting to have some issues with foot rot. It's just basically where they'll get a cut or something from walking in some of this tough ground, and he gets infected, and they just need a shot. This one is a little worse than we'd like it to be, but that's the way it goes when they're out here in this big country. You don't get to see everyone every day. So anyways, she'll heal up pretty quick as soon as we get her doctored, and we'll get her on our way.